Hi and welcome to another Unity tutorial. Today we will talk about creating text with the TextMeshPro tool. Let's start with the empty project. We also need two TrueType fonts. Okay, let's create our first text. Select the 3D object and TextMeshPro text. A dialog box may appear. You just press import TextMeshPro. Cool, our first text is ready. Let's change the text to glow and center the text. Now we have to create a font atlas. Press TextMeshPro and font asset creator. Drag the font up to the font source and click generate font atlas. Click save as and save it with a name that's easy to remember. We call it glow. Now we can close the font creator. Now let's go to the font settings. We need a little more space. Drag the new font asset to the font asset text field. I think we have to move it a little and change the font size. Let's go for the glow settings. We have it down here somewhere. And we will turn up the outer, and we have to turn the effect on as well. And maybe we should change the color to some nice blue. Looks very cool. It's also possible to change the offset of the glow, but we will just leave that to 0. Let's rename the text field to glow. And then we can just duplicate that and rename that to outline. Now we need the font asset creator again. We will do the same trick, but this time with another font. Generate the font atlas and save as again. This time with we call it outline. And let's close the font asset creator again. Now let's drag the new text into the center of the screen. And now we can change the font asset. We can just click here and select the new outline font. We should call it something like outline. And we can change the outline to maybe 0.2 or something, and the color to, let's change it to white. Yes, looks awesome. We don't have to use the font asset creator every time. This time we will just copy the font and rename the new font. This one we will rename to Shadow. Now we have to copy the last text and we will rename that to Shadow as well. Move it down a little, and now we can change the font to Shadow. Let's change the text to Shadow with the capitals. And now let's turn the glow function off. Let's find the glow function. It's down here somewhere. And let's turn it off. It's here. Let's turn it off. Now, we would like to create some shadows. We do that in the underlay section. We turn it on and we can change the offset and the offset Y and offset X and the softness as well. Looks really, really nice. We could also change the color to blue. We do that on a face settings and we could just adjust it here. Something like this. We could also fool around with the bevel settings, adjust the clamp and roundness and the light, and something like that. It looks fine. Okay, let's see the final result. That was all for today. See you soon for another Unity tutorial.